Walt Disney World is canceling this year's Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party. The annual after-hours party usually has trick-or-treating, a parade, and meet-and-greets with villains. Disney said in a statement many of the events just would not be possible in this new environment. Disney closed its Florida and California parks in mid-March to help stop the spread of coronavirus. It plans to reopen in mid-July with COVID-19 guidelines. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.